Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is your brother Sajid from Tazkiyah Tours. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. This is amazing, really. I thought it was something that had to be shared. Since we stand here on the plains of Arafah, I'm just going to switch the camera so you can see this amazing sight. Ya Rab. Ya Rabbi al-Alamin. This is the rahmah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala coming down on His servants. On the Hujjah, just we gather for Allah's maghfirah and Allah's forgiveness. It is absolutely chucking it down. The heavens have opened up, subhanAllah. All the concerns and worries about the weather and the heat. Look at this, Allahu Akbar. Ya Rabb, Subhana Rabbi al-A'la. Subhana Rabbi al-A'la. Absolutely amazing. The Hujjah have gathered here to stand and to raise their hands to their Lord. Ya Rab. And it's absolutely coming down with rain. The signs of rahmah, the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ya Rabbi al-Alameen. We ask Allah that He forgive judge each and every single person who is raising their hands. They freeze their neck from the hellfire. To reward each and every single person and forgive everyone who has fallen an intention or mark this day as a special day. We ask Allah to call each and every single one of you here to Hajj on Arafah with your loved ones. It really is a sight, subhanAllah, that can't be explained. Assalamu alaikum. Sorry, I think the signal went down for a minute. Both to his malak. He bows to his angels. This is the day where Allah asks, and He knows, why have all of my slaves gathered? Ya Rabb. Why have all of my slaves gathered? Allah knows why they've gathered. Dirty, tired, fatigued. And the angels respond to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They say, Ya Allah, they have all gathered for one reason. And for one reason alone. And this is for your forgiveness, Ya Allah. This is for your maghfirah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to his malaika and his angels, Hajj and pilgrim here who has stand and raised his hands or her hands for this reason, I have freed their neck from the hellfire. Allahu Akbar. This is the rahmah of Allah Azza wa Jal falling upon Hujjaj. Ya Rabb. Ya Rabb. This is the annual event that we wait for. This is the event once in the whole year. The Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gather for that same reason from all corners of the world for forgiveness of Allah. This is the day. This is the day. Subhanallah, ya brothers and sisters, wherever you may be, raise your hands and ask Allah. Ask Allah to help this Ummah through the difficulties. Ask Allah for whatever you want. Ya Rabb, whatever you want, this is the day. This is the day, hadha yawm al-Arafah. As the hadith mentions, the one who has made Arafah has made Hajj. So this is indeed a day of glad tidings. This is the day where the Hujjaj celebrate and they know they've made Arafah. They've made Arafah through Allah's mercy. Through Allah's mercy, they were able to see the day of Arafah. Ya Rabb, we ask Allah to accept from each and every single one of the pilgrims here, and we ask Allah to forgive all of the Muslims around the world and to guide us and to raise the flag of La ilaha illallah. My brothers and sisters, if you haven't come for Hajj, please, please make it your intention. Inshallah ta'ala, this is something that cannot be described, wallahi. This is something that cannot be described. Come and fulfill your right to Allah. Come and fulfill your pillar of Islam, Al-Hajj. Whilst you can, as soon as you can, for tomorrow is not promised. I will leave you bi'idhnillah. Inshallah, I just wanted to share a few moments of your time and really share this amazing moment here as the skies open up, the helicopters are going around, the lightning is striking. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu, lahul mulk wa lahul hamdu wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.